Today we have some 1,200 billionaires on the planet, many of which got enthused during the early Apollo days, the US-Soviet race to the moon, and they've said, you know, why hasn't it happened? Why hasn't the future of space materialized? Why is it still expensive and still unreliable? And they're investing heavily. We're going to see a new entrepreneurial generation of launch capabilities. Now, once we do that, the ability to open up the space frontier is magical.